Be very appreciative for what you have, and if there is an opportunity, like, take it with both hands, because you never know when you'll get a second chance. Mm.